Board automation develop and build bespoke solutions for the med device and pharmaceutical sectors. We're based in Ireland and we serve our customers globally. Solutions would include assembly machines, filling machines, test equipment, and other med device and pharmaceutical equipment. We designed and built an end-of-line syringe palletizing machine. The machine handles 600 syringes a minute. Using a Stäubli TX260 robot, we remove the nested syringes for inspection. We inspect for damaged flanges, missing PRTC caps, and the correct number of syringes. Good tubs are conveyed to a label station where inner and outer labels are printed and inspected. Reject labels are automatically rejected and reprinted. Good labels are placed into and onto the tub and are checked for presence and position. A clever lid separation station presents a single lid to a second Stäubli TX260 robot. A vision system verifies the presence of a single lid and the robot places the lid on the tub. A custom application head applies a tamper-proof seal to the lid, folding the label around the lid flange. The tubs are then stacked on a pallet using a Stäubli RX160L robot. Stäubli was the natural choice for working in the pharmaceutical environment with specialist finish such as SteriClean, offering IP65 and IP67 at wrist, allowing the robots to be cleaned with bleach and IPA. We've also used Stäubli robots in Grade A areas for vial handling and lyo load applications. Stäubli offer a wide range of robot types and reaches and offer excellent support to us and our customers.